kindness.
I'll kill you.
Ah, Sisyphus. You should have left Thanatos to it.
Stop there! What are you doing?
This is a fight you cannot win! Ego better! Your life ends here!
Ugh! What are you doing here? We need to check this one out. Stay alert.
Yeah!
Commander, how can I serve Sparta today?
My scouts say a farmer is sick. The food he's harvested may also be contaminated.
Then it shouldn't be sold.
Unfortunately, it's already been distributed to merchants for transport. And that fool farmer is still wandering through town, spreading his infection.
Let me guess. You want me to kill him?
Yes. He must die.
All right. I'm in.
Well met. Sparta thanks you.
You can leave everything to me.
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
Thank you, mercenary. Now, your reward.
That'll do.
That's all.
They say we're a bad influence on each other. I blame you. Always distract.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Thank you.
Epicalumese.
Anything a mercenary can do for you, merchant?
If a herbalist had this wool, she would add saffron to it. It would make a beautiful green color. But I must deliver this madder dye to the craftsman straight away.
So you want me to deliver it to the herbalist?
Yes, it needs to get there in one piece.
I'll handle this.
By the gods, thank you, Misios.
Here, stranger. A merchant told me you'd want this.
Thank you, Mistios.
Catastrophini!
thank you!
For the god!
Victory!
This looks like the place.
Hey.
A note written by Themistocles. Who knew the great general was also a boy? Let's hope Heracles killed all.
This is it.
I picked up your message on the board. What's happening?
How about an amulet to protect you on your travels, Mistios? My amulets ward off all evil.
My sword is protection enough.
Then I'm glad you're here. An unhappy customer is looking for me.
Your amulets won't protect you?
Sometimes magic needs a helping hand.
You want me to be the protector?
The glory is all yours if you accept. Do you?
Stay close. Let's go.
You don't stand a chance!
I hope you're ready to die!
Ah!
That should be the last of them, Mistios. You're quite the warrior.
You're safe now.
Nicely done, my friend. Please, take this as thanks.
I always finish what I've started. Daughters of Artemis are strong here. I'll be on my guard.
Ah! what now? Huh? Are you lost, Mistios? Turn away!
Is there something you need?
I've got excess mandrake among my wares. And there's a witch nearby willing to pay a good price for it.
Sounds like a good match.
It is. But I've got a healthy fear of the wolves that prowl near her home. And a healthy fear of witches, come to think of it.
And you'll pay me to deliver it to her?
Exactly. It must arrive without a scratch.
I'll help you.
I owe you, friend.
May the gods guide you. A man told me you needed this.
Oh, just what I needed. Take this for your trouble, Mistios.
Thank you.
Chiara, soldier. Anything a mercenary can do for you today?
There have been reports of strange activity in these woods. Rumor has it that Athenian spies are hiding in the wilderness.
Go and see instead of listening to rumors.
If it weren't for all the bears and wolves plaguing our camp, I'd have rid these woods of spies a long time ago.
You want me to spill the beast's blood?
Yes, all of them must be gutted. Do you accept?
I'll take care of it.
For Sparta.
You can leave everything to me.
Did they tell you? Some Macedonian guy is trying to...
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
Thank you, mercenary. Now, your reward.
All in a day's work.
Thank you. Are you trying to go well for you?
How may I help you? Thank you.
I can help you again, let me know.
Πάψε!
Μείνω!
my life I've heard stories of Leonidas. I can't believe I'm... Finally seeing where history was made.
Thermopylae. They say you can't walk this battlefield without getting blood on your toes.
Close your eyes. You can hear them. Their final war cries. Before every last one of those brave Spartans perished. Their voices were silenced that day. But their story will be sung for an eternity.
You didn't bring me here to talk about dead Spartans. What's on your mind, Hirolotos?
The Battle of Thermopylae still echoes in our hearts. But to stand here is to feel it in your bones.
There's nothing here but ghosts. My concerns are with the living.
Hold out your spear.
My spear? What for?
I need to know something.
Come on.
Herodotus!
I'm fine. The stories are true. That is the spear of Leonidas. The hero's blade.
Where were Sparta's allies?
The Spartans weren't alone in facing Xerxes and his hordes. Many from across the Greek world were armed and ready to fight alongside Leonidas and his 300. But when the mighty king looked into their eyes and saw fear, he sent them home.
That sounds like madness, not bravery.
It was foretold by the Pythia that Sparta would lose either its freedom or its king to the Persians. Leonidas made his choice.
What happened to Leonidas after the battle?
Xerxes was famous for honoring warriors who fought valiantly against the Persians. But Leonidas infuriated him so much, he cut off his head and impaled it on a pike. A bloody battle ensued, and his remains were reclaimed by the Spartans and buried here. Now, however, he rests where he belongs.
In Sparta. What happened to the traitor, Ephialtes?
King Xerxes paid him well, but treachery breeds treachery. A contract was put on his head, and he died as he lived. A coward.
You knew this would happen.
I didn't know, but I did suspect. There is a place I'd convinced myself was a dream. Until now. A peculiar structure on the island of Andros. Mysterious shapes carved in stone. Like nothing I've ever seen.
You want to sail to Andros so you can show me shapes?
In my travels, I heard whispers of an ancient civilization. A people who came before. Your spear and that place are connected.
You mentioned a people that came before. Who were they?
They were not gods, but they lived far longer than any mortal and were far more intelligent. I've seen carvings in caves, strange symbols that suggest it was this ancient civilization that created humankind and provided them with fire.
But Zeus blamed Prometheus.
Yes. Well, perhaps his eagle has been feasting on the wrong liver.
The spear awakened to you, Herodotus. I trust you.
You understand. I will do everything in my power to help you find your mother. I promise. But first, we must sail to the island of Andros.
I'll meet you at my ship.
Come aboard the Adrestia, Herodotus. Will you be traveling with us?